is from the Anangabo tribe. And it is a song to war. And the text is very simple. Earth maker, holy shall I be. And I think it's not just war as in soldiers fighting, but maybe war as in conflict and solving disharmony to find harmony.